नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द फोर्थ चैप्टर दैट इज रिप्रोडक्टिव हेल्थ। रिप्रोडक्टिव हेल्थ इट इज द स्टेट ऑफ फिजिकल, इमोशनल, बिहेवियरल एंड सोशल फिटनेस ऑफ फॉर लीडिंग अ रिप्रोडक्टिव लाइफ। अकॉर्डिंग टू WHO, अ टोटल well-being in all aspect of reproduction, that is physical, emotional, behavioral and social. If a person is well-being or fit in all the fields, then only he can reproduce. Then reproductive strategies, health problems. India was among the first countries to initiate actions and plans to attain total reproductive health as a social goal. These programs are called family planning programs, initiated in 1951. Improved program covering reproduction related areas are in operation. Reproductive and child care program, that is the RCH. Create awareness about various reproduction aspects. Provide facilities, support to build reproductively health society. Now, how has the government taken measures? Through the help of audio visuals and print media to create awareness. We see in the TV, in the newspaper, radio ads about family planning programs. Family members, close relations are involved in the awareness. Sex education is introduced in schools to provide awareness. Proper information about reproductive organs, adolescence related changes, safe and hygienic sexual practices, sexually transmitted diseases like AIDS, STD, etc. are discussed. Educating people about birth control options, care of pregnant women, postnatal care, that is the care of the mother after the birth of the child, importance of breastfeeding, equal importance to both male and female child, socially conscious health family, awareness of uncontrolled population growth, social evils, build social responsible health society. Implementation of various action plan requires infrastructural facilities, professional experts and material support to provide medical assistance and care to people in reproduction related problems, pregnancy, delivery, STD, abortions, contraceptions, etc. Then statutory ban on aminocentesis, that is legally checked female feticide, massive child immunization program, research on reproduction related areas supported by government and non-governmental agencies, the NGOs, to improve new methods, to find new methods upon the existing one. Saheli, a contraceptive developed by the Central Drug Research Institute, the CDRI, that is. Then improved reproductive health society, increase medically assisted deliveries, better postnatal care, decrease maternal and infant mortality rate, small families, better detection and care of STDs, increase facilities for the related problems. So today we will study this much, and tomorrow we will study population explosion and birth control. Thank you.